I start with slightly damp hair, clip the rod on top of my head, and then just wrap my hair around, picking up a new section each time I go around. It's a lot like French braiding, but honestly, way easier.